Well, Herman, this is an island truck. It's a 61 Jeep, right?
61 Jeep.
And you've had this sucker forever?
Forever.
How long?
From 1970, it's been in the family.
Really?
We had it restored once, 10 years ago, and had it parked for the last 5.
And did she fire right back up?
Right back up.
No kidding?
Yep.
No, you didn't do anything to it? She just fired up?
Just fired right back up.
They were built tough, weren't they?
Yeah, they were built real tough.
Well, I mean, was it a working truck?
It was actually a working truck. I used this to build my first house and for all our projects.
So I see some of the bubbling. It's got that island surface rust, right?
That's island surface rust, correct.
But there's a lot of metal here.
Yep.
So you can take that down 2 or 3 times, there'd still be more metal than in most cars, right?
Yes.
Well, you know, this is a really tough truck. You even got, those are military tires, aren't they?
Military tires. They were originally built with those tires.
They could go either way, is that?
Yeah, it's a non-directional tire.
So forward, back, it doesn't care. It
doesn't care, yeah.
And is this a pretty gnarly? I mean, will this thing climb just about anything?
It has a 488 gear ratio, so it'll go real slow with the low gears in four-wheel. And if you notice, the Jeeps were made where the two tracks are not in the same position. The front is narrower than the rear.
Yeah, what's the deal?
So they don't run in the same ruts when they're going they're going through the dirt.
Well, you know, I mean, this baby is tall. I forgot how tall these things were. I mean, it's over 6 feet.
Yeah.
And it's, you know, you can tell it is a working truck. I mean, there's nothing in here. One gauge, and you got more shift levers there than...
Well, what's happened is we got a worn overdrive in here that gives us an auxiliary gear. So we have a high and low for all gears, reverse, first, second, third. And the other two is the in and out for the four-wheel drive and high and low.
Gosh. Well, I mean, and you put tunes in, good. But that's about all you've done. Otherwise, she's a 61 Jeep, right?
Yeah. Everything is original. The overdrive is an aftermarket, but Warren made them come out in the factory with them. You could get that as an option.
Yeah. And it's, you know, I guess I'd forgotten how long the bed was on this. I mean, this is a big
six
bed
feet,
truck.
It's a 6 feet bed, yeah.
And it's a Jeep, but weren't these Willys, or what is this thing called, actually?
It's actually a Willys Jeep.
It's a Willys Jeep.
Yeah.
And was there a model number on it?
It's actually an L6226 when you go into it. It's a six-cylinder. And they started in 59 in doing the six-cylinder and the 12-volt systems. And they made them into the year of 1963.
Okay.
And then in 64, it changed body styles.
But, this, you know, I haven't seen one of these for years.
Yeah.
Because they were just, well, they were work trucks, and they were just beat to death.
Yeah.
Wow. Now, you don't still have the same six in it, do you?
Yes, original.
Yeah. Flathead six?
Flathead six.
Oh, let's go look at that thing. Wow.
This is called a Super Hurricane. They made two models, a Super Hurricane and a Supersonic, and they were both flatheads.
Yeah? Now, so what kind of horsepower in the Super Hurricane?
It's
not many, right?
230 about, I think it was, 230 horsepower.
230 horsepower?
Yeah,
no way.
Yeah, it was something like that.
Wow.
That's how we got the 226, actually.
Oh, I see. But that's the whole thing there. I mean, it's a pretty easy thing to work on, right?
Easy, real simple. That's whatever wires you see there, that's it. We changed the wiper. There's a vacuum wiper originally. We put electric wiper on it.
But otherwise, this is 1961.
1961.
Man, and she fired right up.
Fired right up.
That is cool. And just tie down here. Oh, man. This is a cool truck. Now, you live here?
I live here. Born and raised here.
Really? And this is a blast. This show is like... to die for, right?
Yeah. We used to see a lot of them around. They're not around anymore.
Well, it's the only one here, man.
Yeah.
I love your Jeep. 61
Thank you.
Jeep. Willys Jeep. Man, that's cool.
Thank you very much.